regular Saturday morning pickup game. My cousin, Zeke, plays for the Knights. You know, the Knights who just won the Kid League World Series? I told him our neighborhood crew could beat them any day.
You told him what?
In fact, I guaranteed it.
What did you do that for?
Come on, you guys. I told you before. Zeke is the best home run hitter I've ever seen. And even though I'm a girl, I know baseball. His slugging ability and his nasty knuckleball could take him to the Hall of Fame.
Except that he really isn't interested in baseball.
I know. I can't believe it. I'd give anything for his talent.
Where is Jake, by the way?
He'll be here. He's just finishing his violin lesson.
Well, let's help all that finger and he found his knuckleball.
And it's not just Jake. The Johnson sisters are the best shortstop second base combination anywhere. Have you ever seen so many double plays?
I guess we're just on the same wavelength. Some people say we're always
fitting to each other's sentences,
but I don't really think that's true.
Well, I do know this. If the Knights were boys only, you'd both be starters.
All right, here's Jake. Perfect time, let's play ball.
Jake, take a few practice swings.
Hold you.
Jake is the best around. No way.